Aloha, dear viewer. Let me present a question to you. Have you ever felt such intense loss, have failed in such a spectacular fashion that the only feeling you can express is defeat? I have. In this video, allow me to tell you about a series of unfortunate events that will forever be known as the Cupcake Incident. So today started off pretty good in all honesty. Woke up, mowed the lawn a bit, and headed out to a baby shower with my friend, his father, and the father's friend. We'll call them Koopa, Elder Koopa, and Olympus. Important notes, I was living with Koopa and Elder Koopa at the time, and Olympus isn't really a valuable part of this story, but I didn't want to leave him. He was there, and I didn't want to leave him out. The party was nice, actually. Good people and good food. About 5 minutes before we left, the dessert table became available for pillaging. It was about 3 p.m. when we were leaving, so I figured I'd grab some goodies before we left to eat later that night for dessert. However, I was woefully unprepared for the sheer speed we would be traveling to get back home. Something to note is every Sunday, Elder Koopa hosts an annual volleyball game that starts at 1 to 2 o'clock p.m., and he really enjoys his volleyball game. I left the baby shower with 5 chocolate chip cookies and 3 velvet cupcakes. I got into the car and put the plate I had assembled on top of the floor. As mentioned earlier, I was not prepared for the sheer pedal-to-the-metal energy radiating from Elder Koopa. And one of the 3 velvet cupcakes hit the floor. No big deal, I thought to myself as I dusted some of the carpet off of the frosting. This cupcake will just be mine. Not entirely trusting the placement of the floor I chose, I grabbed the plate and held it on top of my lap. Another harsh turn later, a second cupcake fell off the plate onto the carpeted floor. Bigger fall, bigger splash. Very irritated by this point, I held onto the cupcakes a little more furiously.
Then guess what?
As we are still rushing to return home, we took a dip pretty hard in the last cupcake. The only cupcake that hasn't fallen yet flew off the plate. After my past 2 failures, my reaction time was on high alert, and I actually caught the cupcake. However, my fingers smushing the frosting. Oh, but don't worry, it gets worse. The other 2 cupcakes that were on the plate were jerked off the plate by my knees as I caught the falling cupcake, and they rolled, frosting first, onto my shorts. Being utterly defeated, I promptly ate the cupcake in my hand I snatched from mid-freefall, much to the disdain of Koopa, and sat bitterly for the remainder of the car ride. So that's the end of the story, right? Well, you'd be wrong, you naive owl knight! When I got out of the car, apparently I whipped the plate around too fast, or just whipping it around in general, because when I look back at the plate, there was only a singular cupcake, and I moved the plate ever so slightly to the left, and I can see the cupcake that had fallen face first, or I should say frosting first, on top of the ground in the dirt. Now, the moral of this story is to be better prepared and don't blame others for your misfortune. I was mad at Elder Koopa for driving fast, and at Koopa for his remarks about the cupcakes. But in the end of the day, it was my fault for what happened to my dear, dear cupcakes. Yeah. It's fucking bullshit.
So this video took a while. I actually recorded this all the way back in early 2019. And so I'm glad I finally got it done, and I got around to doing it. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you are having a nice day. Okay, goodbye.